And Bruno gets his campaign underway here. A serve. Great dig. Even under so much pressure there. Bruno, has he done enough to keep it alive? The answer is yes. Screams go around as Lucas sets it on its way. Another half block. Sokolov was there, waits once again. Great shot. Half chance, but the Brazilians are the ones who convert it. Great play. Should still be Bulgaria's point, and is. Defensively has opened up for them a bit here. Leal. Decent side out. What a rally that was. In the end, the Bulgarians find the block. Just kept alive. Leal sends it back. Great block. Well read. Good dig again. Bruno reached for. Ivankov keeps it alive. There's the kill from Lucas. And that brings up 6 set points for Brazil. Pressure on. Brilliant pass from Ivankov. Block is good. Great play, and Mike was up for that, and somehow Bruno contorted himself to set it. Off the top of the net. So to the far side, it's a great block. Rising up, Mike underneath it, that one set, and then just guided home. Kept alive, Mekon can get it back inside. Bulgarians will have another chance though. And here comes the chance. What a rally yet again. and hit off the block for another point to Brazil. Alive, Mekon can get it back inside. Bulgarians will have another chance though. And here comes the chance. What a rally yet again. And hit off the block for another point to Brazil. Great block. This is more like the Brazil that we saw at the end of the first set. Leal with a month. Lucas emphatic at the net. A serve from Penchev to bring us back to just a 2-point ball game. Straight in on the new man. Lucarelli. A serve. Huge through the middle from Lucas. Set again, Sokolov, kept in play, exactly as they wanted it, but buried this time by Georgiev. Great block, Lucas again. Right dig out to keep that point alive. And put away by Shigurchev. Brilliant serve. Sets the Brazilians out. Bruno. And there's the kill from Leal. They only need the one, a serve to seal it. Lucarelli's third ace of the match, and Brazil, in spite of a very disappointing second set, in the end have cruised through this. Sealed it, Lucarelli on serve, player stepping in, and then he went wide.